Gary Oldman controversy, his dark past revisited after Oscar nomination. Gary Oldman is on the fast track to snag the Oscar award for Best Actor for his role in The Darkest Hour, much to the dismay of many people. So far, the star has managed to pick up a Golden Globe for Best Actor and the SAG Award for Outstanding Performance by a Male Actor in a Leading Role, making him a frontrunner in the Academy Award category. Despite his talents, Oldman has a dark past of domestic violence that many may have forgotten about up until recently. In 2001, the actor's wife at the time, Gina Fiorentino, accused him of physically assaulting her in front of their two children. According to the New York Daily News, Fiorentino filed papers in a Los Angeles court detailing the attack and alleged Oldman spent his money acquiring alcohol, prostitutes, and drugs. "As I picked up the phone to call the police, Gary put his hand on my neck and squeezed," she reportedly claimed. "I backed away, with the phone receiver in my hand. I tried to dial 911. Gary grabbed the phone receiver from my hand and hit me in the face with the telephone receiver 3 or 4 times. Both of the children were crying," Fiorentino added. Oldman has since denied the claims, and following a police investigation, no charges were filed against the actor. At the time, The Darkest Hour star also accused his wife of being a drug addict and a cheater. The incident resurfaced following Oldman's appearance at the 2018 Golden Globes, when the actor was called a hypocrite for wearing a sharp Tamiya pin. The initiative supports women in the entertainment industry as they fight against systemic inequality and injustice in the workplace. The movement aims to hold wrongdoers accountable for their inappropriate behavior. Oldman's controversial past also includes his 2014 interview with Playboy, where he defended Mel Gibson, who went on an anti-Semitic rant, and Alec Baldwin, who used homophobic language. He then called out comedians Bill Maher and Jon Stewart, who freely used vulgar language but were rarely criticized for it. Oldman later apologized for his comments and has moved on from the controversy. Oldman seems to have managed to maintain a successful career despite past allegations. After picking up his SAG award, the actor noted that he has had quite a remarkable journey. "While Oldman continues to thrive in the entertainment industry, there are some who are unhappy that his violent past is being ignored in favor of continuous praise and an Oscar nomination."